So when it's raining and you forget your stinger, you're up real high, you have to use the TIG Stick 2000. Works pretty good. It's a dual combo process welding. You turn your gas on and you strike your arc. Gas flows a little high. Not the best process just yet. I'll get it worked out though. Works every time.